Do it.
That's how y'all should know my shit gonna be on fire. Cause everywhere I go, I could probably go to Thailand. I'ma see if this bitch gonna say KO something to Mixtape. Just chill, you feel me? I ain't gonna let y'all rush me, but I got something coming. Give y'all something. Gotta give y'all what y'all want. Y'all want Yungn in the snap, right? You feel me? Having a lot of shit to do. We have places to go, people see, you feel me? So I'm not an everyday studio person anymore. I'm not at the moment. I got too much shit. Definition of booga. When you hear a male say booga, that's short for hood booga. You feel me? Hood booga is these ratchet ass, battered ass, no life ass, slacking ass. Got some hoes out here, you know. They good boogas. You got good boogas and you got bad boogas. But all, if you're a booga, you're still a booga either way it goes. But definition of booga is a bitch that just ain't got no lies. Bitch just, she gon' fuck you, suck you, and your dogs. Feel me? That's a booga. Feel me? A good booga, that might just be like your own personal booga. Feel me? Like you know that whole booga, but she don't wanna show everybody else she a booga. Feel me? So now you got your own personal booga. But bitch, a bad booga ain't really the type of female you wanna be fucked up with. Hook booga ass. You don't wanna be fucked up with a hook booga. These boogas, they carry that shit, man. All the bodies, my friends. All the bodies is my friends. KO know all the bodies, you feel me? I don't be fucking them or nothing all along. You feel me? But I fuck with the bodies. You feel me? But the boogers, no, I can't fuck. I can't fuck with the boogers because probably ruin my reputation. Yeah, they be fucking them. Slacking assholes. Ratchet assholes. Mutt mooch assholes. Ratchet, ragged assholes. That's a booger, man. So you might see a nigga like me, rude ass mouth. Tell a bitch. Bitch, you a body. Ratchet ass, hook book asshole. That's the definition of a booger. like, we really started rapping at 15, but I say I like been rapping like 3 years heavy, 3 years strong. Come from right there across that bridge, across Sunrise, going east. Soon as you cross that bridge and you see East Sunrise, or you getting off coming southbound, and you getting off. You see it say East Fort Lauderdale, that's where you can find me at. Anywhere across that bridge, East Sunrise, you can find me. You can just roll up on somebody, like you can cut through, you can hit that frozen up on 15th Ave in the mountains. You're bound to find me, find where I'm at, you feel me? They're gonna tell you where I'm at. That's all you gotta do. Come in the mountains. And I'm gonna get the phone call. I really listen to a lot of old music. But favorite rappers, because I got a couple of them. I like, first favorite rapper of all of us, I like Tupac. And then I'm gonna be 45. BG, one of my favorite rappers. Local artist wise, I started, you feel me, this rap shit as a solo artist, but I fought with AMP, Big Deal, I fought with my nigga J Style. I might have made songs with like all three, I got songs with all three. Like a month ago, I did a song with my nigga Young Dean. Shots out to my nigga Dean. That's a 90 baby, bro. And my nigga got a OP.
Grams in the zip line. I'm investing in these streets, fuck a wristwatch. Hustle every day, no it don't stop. Cash everything around me, got it junk guap.
$40,000 on the traffic. Benz in the hood, I be riding with my passenger. I be dropping off in the hood like Santa Claus. Working with a Nina, bitch, looking for a ball. I be with my Westside Connect like Nate, though. Really got some motherfucking goons that'll take y'all. Make you scream, make you sigh, make you say lay yo. Really need money, so you niggas better pay yo. Hustlin', grindin', bitch, crazy. Don't fuck with you niggas, don't fuck with police. Man, what's up with the nigga? Talk to my for me. I'ma call Henry Lee. We'll scratch a nigga eye. Nigga walking with a wire. Pussy nigga die. Put sad nigga in a nigga black and white. Nigga trappin' white. Big time chance. Put that thing on them niggas. Make them start dancing.
Collaboration wise,
I
done did shit with Doughboy 2. Doughboy plug in the feet. I'm just full of that purple right now. I can't remember nobody. I don't get on a song with anybody. And I'm a holy guy. I'm a real one from everything. Swag out crazy. You know. Just focus on me right now. Got a mixtape finna drop. Purple City Gang. Fuck it. Dying. Purple Train. Me? I go hard on my own. Feel like I really need somebody to do that track with me. Pretty, I'm almost an artist. I ain't really in no group. I'm not a big fan of the group thing, you know. I got my own story to tell. I mean, I be, you feel me, about 4 or 5 niggas to feel where I'm coming from my point of view. This is my history, how I'm seeing it. I ain't telling you the white man history, the hero. Now, I'm gonna let you get it from my point of view. How I see it out here. Free my nigga Fat Boy, though. My nigga J1. Moyo. City Gang. The mixtape drop. You wanna see me and all my Purp City Gang members mobbing through your city, mobbing through your hood. Toughest hood, roughest hood in the block, nigga. I'm on your street, nigga. Look me up on my YouTube. Lauderdale Yungn, K-O, LauderdaleYungn, K-O, capital K, capital O, Lauderdale Yungn. You can look me up on Facebook, Lauderdale Yungn, K-O. And girls on, only the girls. Girls can find me on Uber. Oh, only girls. Girls only. I got Uber for the girls. Tiny chats for the girls. All that. Webcam. Wish I had a purple lighter with a purple flame on it. I'd have definitely been Purp out. Purp theory. Purp theological. Who the fuck is that? Are you driving so slow? Fuck out of here. Look, he stopped. You see him? Must ever did you want to be a purple.